A Treasure Coast woman resigned from her position at a drug and alcohol abuse clinic after she was arrested for driving under the influence.
And as Kathleen O'Toole reports live from Fort Pierce, this was not the first time that woman was arrested for a DUI. Kathleen?
Right. We uncovered three DUI convictions for this woman spanning a couple of decades, and now St. Lucie County deputies have arrested her again. When Juli Ann Arnold was pulled over on Orange Avenue for a broken taillight, the deputy says he immediately noticed something off. The 49-year-old was placed in a patrol car, and the deputy reports he found an open container of alcohol on the seat, 9 grams of marijuana in the car, more alcohol, and a prescription bottle with no label and assorted pills. Arnold was the clinical director here at the Counseling Recovery Center just down the street from the traffic stop. According to a DCF spokesperson, Arnold has now resigned.
It isn't alcoholism, it's alcoholism.
Counselor Michael Hoffmeyer of Fort Pierce's Suncoast Mental Health Center doesn't know Arnold, but through patients knows the power of addiction. He says it's a lifelong struggle, and sometimes those who recover go on to try and help others.
The ones who really are successful and have been successful for a number of years, they really gravitate to that. They a sense of reborn and a sense of a new lease on life, and they really want to give that to the other person who may be inflicted with a certain addiction.
Arnold bonded out of jail. We stopped at her home. No response there. We also stopped at the recovery center. We were told the executive director would get back with me. She has not. Live in Fort Pierce, I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25.